cab. Me and Kian drove back up from Renton. We didn't stop a long way, which is good. Well, we got gas, I think.
How does that keep pulling out, not running
up? I don't know. So we got home and watched Stephanie. Right? The post-apocalyptic tale of a girl that survived and turned out to be possessed by a demon. It was kind of scary. Kian got a little scared.
Was it a nightmare?
Yeah. And I worked on vlogging and web development through the night.
Those,
and accounting.
Those little nightmares when I'm trying to sleep. Uh-huh. I'm closing my eyes but keep waking up. See?
Yeah. So good night, Sumas.